How's everyone feeling today?
Really good!
I am your new head teacher, Mrs. Haddon. But you can call me Hope.
She's cool. Teachers aren't supposed to be cool.
The first thing you need to know about me is that I used to be sitting where you are now. Literally. Yeah, I went to Mordale too.
I love her lipstick. It's so bold.
I've achieved a lot since then. 2 degrees, teaching positions at some of the country's top institutions. And by 28, I became the youngest head teacher in the UK. But the years I spent in this building were the best of my life. This school not only encouraged me to excel academically, but it truly allowed me to find my purpose. Which is why it's been so hurtful to read some of the horrible things written about Mordale in the press. I don't know what went wrong or how we ended up here, but I do know it changes today. And I can promise you this. If you work hard and you take pride in your school, I will get Mordale and your futures back on track. So let me hear you. Let's get Mordale
back on track!
Let's get Mordale.
I love her. She's like Jamie Watt.
Let's get Mordale. Melbourne and Maeve Wiley, come to my office, please.
You get to meet her in the flesh.